The iOS 15.4 Beta 1 has brought some great feature that we eagerly waiting for. Hello everyone, I'm Nikhil from iGeek's blog, and today in this video, let's talk about the all new iOS 15.4 Beta 1. A year back, with iOS 14.5, Apple introduced a feature to unlock your iPhone while wearing a mask with the help of Apple Watch. And now, with iOS 15.4, Apple is removing the dependency of Apple Watch, and now we can unlock our iPhone while wearing a mask. After installing iOS 15.4 Beta on my iPhone, it gave me an option to set up using a Face ID with a mask. Apple said that Face ID is most accurate when it's set up for a full face recognition only, but it's also able to recognize the unique feature around the eyes area to authenticate you if you are wearing a mask. The next new feature is the universal control. Apple delayed this feature, and finally with 15.4 Beta 1, we have this feature. Make sure your device runs on the iPadOS 15.4 and macOS Monterey 12.3. After Face ID and Universal Control, Apple added 37 new emoji, including melting and picking faces, trolls and more. Apple usually doesn't release emojis in the first beta, but this time Apple did that. In iOS 15.4, Apple added new widgets for Apple Cards. From that, we can check our spendings and can also view a couple of more stuffs of Apple Card. I expected that Apple would release new wallpaper with this new iOS updates, but Apple disappointed us by not introducing new wallpapers. Now let's talk about the performance, and it seems the same as the last beta of iOS 15.3. I cannot comment on the battery life, and it feels like it is less compared to the last beta of iOS 15.3. I can ignore that because I got two new features that I wanted to have on my iPhone for a long time, and they are finally here. Thanks, Apple. With all this, Apple added customization in Shortcuts app. We can turn off notifications for personal automations. Along with that, now we can add notes to the iCloud keychain to any password entry. In iOS 15.4, the bug of 120Hz Pro Motion refresh rate for third-party apps in iPhone 13 Pro model has been fixed. Apple said there was a core animation bug that would be fixed in the future update, and it appears that iOS 15.4 is that update. Also, in apps that supports SharePlay, there is now an option to activate it directly from the share sheet. I have been using iOS 15.4 on my primary device, and I have not noticed any major bug that interrupts my regular usage. However, I'll keep you posted on that, so stay subscribed to my YouTube channel and turn on all the notifications to never miss such great update from us. So the question is, should you update to the latest iOS 15.4 Beta 1? And my answer is yes, if you want to access, like early access, the feature that Apple introduced with this new iOS update. I hope you like the all new iOS 15.4 and this video too. Like this video, share this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Along with that, download our all new iGeeks blog app to enjoy exclusive content about everything Apple. Now allow me to say goodbye. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.